you guys, and welcome back to Vlogmas. It is officially Vlogmas day 8, which is crazy. I feel like I was just recording us out shopping and decorating. Today we are doing some shopping, y'all. I figured I would take you guys along. I'm about to go to this one store though, because they are actually about to close, so they have a lot of big sales. And then we're gonna go get some groceries. We already said we want to get lots of fruits and vegetables, so I figured I would take you guys along for that. Go look at some sales, see what they got going on. And besides that, I have to pick Mackenzie up. I've already worked out, already took a shower, already clearly got ready for the day. Dressed a little Christmassy for you guys today. So don't forget to comment down below. Let me know how you guys are enjoying Vlogmas. Crazy to think we're already on day 8. And like I said before, Christmas is on the 24th here. So that's as far as I'm vlogging into December. But depending on the feedback, we might continue until January. I'm not really sure yet, y'all. So yeah, I will catch you guys at the store. Hopefully we find some good sales, because they're supposedly closing. I don't know. So, but I'll show y'all what I see. See? They're closing. Everything must go. So I wonder what they're gonna have. We've been in here a few times and they... Nothing, I'm recording. And they haven't had Shiza. So we're gonna go and we're gonna see if they have anything for us or Kenzie. Let's go. It says it everywhere that they're closing. So I wonder if they have anything for me. They have really good produce here, so we're gonna get some of that too. I got clothes over here. Lots of clothes over here. Let's go to the produce though. I wanna look at the produce and I wanna look at the toys. Blueberries for a euro. I wanna know how much those are. Because I love pineapples, but I don't have a pineapple cutter. So I feel like I waste more than I get. It's $1.79 for a real pineapple. And I don't see the price for the cut up ones. Oh, these kiwis. I want kiwis too, though. 29 cents. Yeah, I don't see the price for that cut up pineapple. The blueberries are extremely cheap though. Mom, you want gold or green kiwi? Oh, yep, they're only 29 cents here. About the same, yeah, just 10 cents different.
So
yeah.
It has to go for the whole week.
Yeah. These avocados are only a euro. Yeah. You want to put these in a bag or just give them to you?
Put them in the bag.
Yeah. Will you get me one? Okay. Hold it open. You want to get like how many? Like five? Because like two I think would be enough for...
Daddy likes guacamole too.
So let's get six. I'm trying to get the ones that aren't too damn hard. How many is that? Three. Okay. I don't know why that ginger is $7.90. I want some, but I'm like, is that a special kind of ginger? Here, we get one more bag, Mom. Like that? We gotta weigh those.
What is ginger? Oak?
Ingwer.
Is it oak or vegetable?
$2.10.
Yeah.
For that. I think it's
a kilo.
Yeah. Oh, no, yeah, but I think it's a vegetable. What kind are we gonna get? Granny Smith? Would they be cheaper in Aldi?
Maybe the lady is the lady ones, but I mean, just two or three.
Not bad, 170. That's not bad at all. Okay. Don't we have potatoes, Mom?
No,
here. Here. Really? Oh, mushrooms. I want brown. I know, right? Right? Okay, this is where I wanted to look. Toys. I don't really know. So that's all of that is 10% off. Oh yeah, Kenzie asked me yesterday for Barbie accessories. So I guess like this. Or like, she's had that before. I don't really know. What is this? Let's look over here. This is boy stuff. A lot of this is for like little kids, you know. This is so kind of creepy looking. let's see. Well, let's go back over here. Maybe a Barbie with some extra accessories? I don't know. Because she was asking for Barbie accessories. This one's kind of cute. I might do that one. And then get her. She's had this before, though. Maybe I'll find the accessories online. I think we might do this one or this one. All right, y'all, we're back in the car. I didn't get anything because I don't know what it is, but all this year, this Christmas, whatever, so far, like, I feel like I haven't found anything from Mackenzie that I'm just like, yes, that, you know, I have to, you know, get that for her, whatever. I just don't see that this year. That mask, I don't know what the hell is going on with my face. You know, I don't see it. Nothing have I been like, I want to get that for her. I'm getting that for her. Nothing. I don't know what it is. So I just didn't even get the Barbies I just showed y'all. Because she never asked for a Barbie. She was like, I want Barbie accessories. Meaning she wanted more stuff to go with her, Barbie she already has. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. I did get me a drink though. We just really got what we showed y'all, just the produce. Now we're about to go to Aldi. So I will see y'all whenever we get to Aldi. Maybe they'll have something. You know, Aldi always has random shit. I don't know. We'll see. What's up, y'all? So We went to Aldi. Didn't feel the need to film it. Y'all have seen Aldi 1,000 times through me. Same shit. You know, different day. I'm on my way to get Kenzie. I have a little snack. I got these at the first store we went to. They're supposed to be like a healthier version of a chip. They're barbecue seasoned. They're really good. They're nice and thick. And I love them because, hold on, y'all. They're very airy. You know what I mean? Like, they're very airy. And they're like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, look, here, I'll show y'all. So these are the snack. They're like really airy and I really like that. So yeah, little car mukbang. Got me a bottle of water. I'm on my way to get Kenzie. When I come home, I'm definitely gonna make some actual lunch. I just literally threw all the groceries upstairs and came back down to the car because I have to go get Kenzie. She gets out in like 15, 20 minutes. It's so cold. It was nicer this morning, I swear. I'm like, usually it's freezing, freezing, freezing in the morning and then just colder the rest of the day, like cold. But this morning, it was actually kind of like, not as cold. I don't know. Anyway, you guys, I hope you guys are having an amazing start to your week. Mine's been quite productive, if I do say so myself. And yeah, I'm just on my way to get Mackenzie. Go home. She's gonna have homework as always. Mackenzie has homework every single day. I don't really know what else is in store for the rest of the day. It's only 12 o'clock. So we shall see, y'all. We shall see. Okay, you guys, well, it is still pretty early in the day, as you can see. That's just the typical weather here. It always looks like that no matter what time of day. During the day, I mean, it just always looks later than what it is because it's always so damn cloudy. But anyways, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. I have a couple things I gotta go do that I'm not gonna be filming. I'm about to watch Prison Break. I don't have to leave till about 3 o'clock. Kenzie's homework is done. So I'm just gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. I love you guys so, 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 so much. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today. And I will catch y'all tomorrow. Bye.